I really want her to, her and Carmella to lose the title.
Though, to be fair, with the Carmella triple, with the triple threat and the SmackDown side, I think he clinched the win. But that's
I sense.
More so, like, I think Charlotte Flair could do all the things, like, do with other.
I sense,
I really want them both to lose.
Becky the heel.
You know, a heel would also be nice.
She's played that role before in early NXT.
Yeah.
Some people kind of forgot that. Just Lit is back. It's just
after having titty surgery.
I always feel like
Like she had a ruptured boob or something? I forget.
Ruptured both of them.
Oh yeah.
She kept that information held.
Yes.
She realized she was actually freaking injured on both of them, which is wow. Finally
so
got that much.
No milk out of them. Oh, that was dirty. I'm sorry about that.
But anyway, she's back, and that just means that it's gonna be much harder for Becky to win that title, sadly.
I still think she would have made it a fatal four-way, because that whole Asuka thing.
Oh no, Asuka about her.
Yeah, that whole thing. As much as I wanted her to win Mania, she should be holding the title at least.
Has not been. Yeah, he's not wrong.
Yeah, okay. That's people, I think.
I will double check first before. Alright. Yeah, I'll take.
Also, don't mind the title. I'm just still angry about that thing that happened.
Well, I actually did not notice that until you pointed that out. I'm paying no mind to it.
Fair enough. I just wanted to say that.
I know.
When did you get a chance? Can you post the. Stinky. Can you post a stream? In the beef vampire thing.
I
refuse. Because
every time piece, it just comes out wrong.
I thought about posting.
I'll do it. Copy link. Do it out real quick. Get out of the shower.
Yeah. Oh. In that dragon cabinet is nasty.
Suddenly has 6 viewers. Hello.
I'm not satisfied yet. I'm never satisfied.
So you're trying to be insatiable?
No.
I don't know what
I'm trying. If you were trying to be insatiable, I need to give you all like 8 legendary relics.
Dude, just leave me alone.
I'll give you a Yoshimitsu sword. I'll give you a Veil of Wii U.
No. I don't want nothing right now. I just want to... Just...
They're gonna use stinky? Yeah.
Want right now. All to bask in my glory.
Because you want to enjoy your Burger King.
Even though I can get like another one. I mean, anybody can get a Burger King. All you have to do is walk into your Burger King restaurant. Just get a crown with a reveal.
Okay, you got a messy repeat.
That's actually an interesting thing.
What's that?
There's an interesting fact on here. In 1922, a German court ordered all prints and negatives of Nosferatu destroyed following a copyright dispute with the widow of Bram Stoker. The film only exists today because of piracy.
What?
Yes. That's a legitimate thing.
What film?
Bram Stoker's, drag...
Oh.
I mean, Nosferatu, I'm sorry.
Nosferatu, yeah.
God damn it.
This is... Thank you.
More beer.
Are you getting yourself drunk while you're playing?
No. I was just thinking about that stupid scene in Thor, where he had the coffee and he slammed it on the table. What in the world?
What?
Did you just post?
It's a wolf holding a dragon breathing fire. Oh.
For a second, I thought, is that fire with wolf, dragon divided by wolf?
No. It's a little, it's Talbane holding a dragon breathing fire. That's my makeshift. It's my makeshift dragon cannon emote.
Maybe we should make that emote on VSAP's server.
They got their slots full. People that run the server to decide what emotes get in.
Typhus.
Yes.
Oh.
I gotta ask him to add a burnt cover to his emote.
Okay.
Yeah. Something. No, not posted yet. Oh, did you see that one John Talbane, the one with the disc?
Not yet.
The one that Starbar won.
But I saw a favorite piece from my favorite artist, Captain Joker. It was beautiful. Wow, I see it now that you mentioned it to me. Oh. Whoa. And I see a lot more left to the
amount. Yeah. Yeah, wow. That's not paperwork, I know.
Starbound.
I had to take a... Actually...
I know, I've heard of Starbound.
Never really played it. Heard of it, but never played it. Looks. Yeah, I'm going random. Let's see what we get.
Yeah, it's that time again.
Oh, randomizer.
Yep. Probably supposed to leave. Yeah, I gotta get that one picture to you. Like, it's kinda... Oh, this is so unfair! Well... You are using Victor. No! No, no. Damn. Take that. The Akuma... Yeah, the Akuma beat you up.
I almost thought about putting Victor as
one of Oh god, I got it. Oh, come on. Thank you. I forgot the rules of Cinco. Ow, 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 ow. Stop giving me pet chin. I said chin. I was gonna say head, but it's not really head. It's he's hitting with his chin.
Alright.
Ow. Oh god, Al Snow.
Is quite possibly one of the most underrated talents during his WWF tenure.
Yeah.
He had so many. Like, I did not know he was Leaf Cassidy of the New Rockers. And he went by the name of Avatar. He was some masked dude. Finally.
Yeah. How did you do Tenrei Ha again?
Ha is performed by pressing light kick, hard kick.
Light kick, or
easy punch. Tap up at the end.
That's still the weirdest motion.
It's those buttons ending with up at the end. It's kind of easy though.
Yeah, it's easy, but it's just weird.
It's no different than putting in a raging demon.
Yeah, that's true.
Are we doing this? Are we doing this?
Randomizer so deems it.
This is funny.
Randomizer deems it.
Cheaters. Cheaters?
Yeah, sure. I was
totally right.
I was totally
hacker.
Nope, nope, nope.
But you can't hack me, silly.
Hackers.
Okay. We don't have swordfishes.
Yes. Shut up. Anyway.
Moment, you say?
I'm gonna go hit my head into a wall. So me and one of my other friends kind of got into an argument.
Oh, and the...
Like, if there was a DBZ Villain Royal Rumble, who would win?
Oh.
I bet you let me just say this. You have a copy of Fire Pro Wrestling,
you would
better settle
with
that.
Oh god, yes. Fire Pro Wrestling.
Because you know the characters are going to be there.
Now seriously, who would you guys think? Name a villain. Just name one.
It all depends. Like, if we're actually
going... Hey, if we're going by Dragon Ball Fighters, how about we go with Goku Black on this one?
This... No. Throughout the entire Dragon Ball series, I'm going to say. Okay. Let me rephrase that.
By Dragon Ball Fighters.
I actually can't really say, because I haven't really seen Super yet.
Yeah. Well, let's not include Super.
Okay, then.
Oh, okay.
So, can I still involve Dragon Ball Fighter logic in this?
Yes.
It would be Kid Buu. Because he's current... Kid Buu or Cell, they're
currently
top tier.
Okay, God, what about you?
But actually, if I actually did have to say a choice... I would probably go by with what Toriyama would say, and that would probably be... And by Boo, it would probably be Kid Boo. Because, like, Toriyama, in an old interview I read long ago in Shonen Jump Monthly, he had mentioned that Majin Boo has an infinite flow of energy, like, within him.
Yeah.
Ever since after Frieza's saga ended, they did away with the power levels.
Hmm. Yeah, that's true. So, my answer might shock you in a way. You're gonna say, why this guy?
Say it.
But you'll understand what I'm about to say when I say the name.
Probably will.
Have you ever heard of Devilman?
Devilman?
Yeah.
Yeah. I know where you're actually going with this, too. Yeah.
Yeah. Because you know his devil beam, right? What his devil beam does, right?
I remember, yes.
Mm-hmm. So with that logic... He could probably kill every villain with a devil beam. All he has to do is hit it.
You're actually not wrong.
Yeah. To be honest, he's not really a villain, though. To be honest.
That's the thing. He's really silly.
Yeah. Ouch!
Like that counter.
Whoa!
Okay,
it
makes you feel any better? Somebody can just pick the simulation of on Fire Pro and get it that way.
That wouldn't be a fair simulation. You can't use fireballs in Dragon Pro. Well, unless you count the cheating fireball,
actually, in Fire Pro Wrestling, the closest you can actually do to a fireball is the Fire Breath technique. There's actually a technique from a grapple where you can actually throw a fireball in the opponent's face.
I was gonna say
it's basically another way to do that, the poison mist.
Yeah. Or the blood mist.
I did remember seeing that particular move.
Yeah, I've seen it. I used to put it on my character. And it's funny because if I'm not mistaken, the burn appears on the other character.
They have a charred face.
Well, they really knew how to deal with bleeding too.
Really did on all the parts of the body.
Yeah. And of course, after match is fun because you keep on just slamming them down.
Yep. Indeed.
Wait, what is this? I just wish it was online! That's the only thing!
Whisper.
Yeah, I mean... I would love to have a Fire Pro online. I know what happened. Someone will probably make a copyright character and all that.
Yeah. You can't. Hunt is online enabled. It's on PS4 and Steam. I told you this.
Oh yeah, that's right. That's right. Dude. That's probably why.
Yeah, dude.
I didn't know it was on the PS4.
Yeah, dude, let me Google it real quick. I want to tell you the actual name. Fire Pro... It's called Fire Pro Wrestling World. It is on the PS4 and it's on Steam. And you can get it for about... Order? Hold up, it's coming soon.
I do like using the rush in Fire Pro Wrestling, the rush punches.
I double checked. Fire Pro Wrestling World is coming in 2 weeks on the PS4.
Wow! I hope they have all the. Oh, you hacker!
Nah, I wasn't timing it, I swear.
You hacker!
Nope.
Sorry, it's Dark Hacking again.
I don't know what you're talking about, man.
The password is Swordfish!
I like that. I will do that. Just do what Von Clyde does to me, and you'll win.
Yes.
However, your life ends 13 frames from now.
Finally took a game off of Von Clyde from a few weeks ago. I never thought I would see the day that I would take a game off him. I was super content.
I think we all took a game off of him once.
I actually took a game off his Dimitri though. I was just so overjoyed. If I could
the rest of the way.
I mentioned to him, yo, you do have a good win-loss ratio against me. Wins, he took off my wolf against his Dimitri. If he ever swings by around, like, I want to get as consistent as I am to
also, thank him for boosting my channel up to technically
up to a
million.
I hear you.
You kind of broke out.
Well, that to explain, that was the stream that gave me affiliates.
Oh.
So I want to thank you for that.
Hey, you got great in that spot. Now, do me a favor. Sorry, you got one mission.
Oh, no.
Eat him.
No, don't eat me. It's terrible.
Come on, you got it.
Hey, I'm not giving him the time of the day.
I know.
Starry Sasquatch things.
I'm asking for too much. Ow! 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 Yes. What the hell I step on?
What the hell I step on?
Again, remember, I don't play Sasquatch like you do. I actually don't know the eating move.
It's half circle backwards punch.
All you have to do is
command throw.
Okay, that's why
like,
I did.
All you do is
I suck at doing command throws.
See, I was to say with Sasquatch, all you have to do is press buttons and things happen. Do the occasional ice pillar.
I just want to say this. At least I'm not doing ice cream.
You right. Own worst enemy.
Rise!
I mean, after all, if I were doing ice cars, you'd probably have a win code against me saying, I hate you and doing those ice cars.
My god, the
move.
Yes.
You mean her calling move?
Ow! How dare you!
How dare you!
You know, that design does look like... anyway, second one! That move does like look like Armadillo on it a little bit.
You're right. Being home shape.
Yeah. Ow.
Oh, that move.
I just have to launch a missile nearby.
Super, that tatters with the Michi. Rock the supply cell, what a dick.
Who's a dick? Use a dick. Who's a dick? Use a dick.
All the dicks.
Like, no, let me stop there. Let me stop there. That would have got me not only Starry in a lot of trouble, but it would have got me in a lot of trouble.
How?
That's the thing I was about to say.
In the stream.
I was trying to follow along, but I'm not going to say it.
Dine, lend me your strength. Jenna is bad. Teach me the badness of this character.
You better call Dine.
Paging Dine.
Is that the karateka? You posted the karateka.
It's the karateka guy on the floor.
Oh, we got quite a bit of people coming in.
Jenna's busy animation. He's all covered in blood.
You got banana. What? I guess he had quite a bit today. Matt Mon Gaming Whoops. No, is that Whoops? Ian Fuse. Yeah, I'm just looking. I was just looking at your viewer. Maybe they just logged on. But yeah, I can see. Yeah, back to that whole Dragon Ball Z thing, or Dragon Ball thing.
Devil Man.
Yeah, I said Devil Man, and he sat there arguing, like, arguing with me, because he kind of picked Broly, in a way.
Broly. That's almost anyone, any casual fan's answer.
I know. Ouch.
I'm not gonna lie, I was struggling.
That's true.
Yeah.
He's such a cool character, but he's so demanding.
Yeah. Only got one win, and that's off Gog. I have to beat Starry one time. I have to beat Starry one time.
Goal.
What is that?
Dance.
What?
You can, okay. Or in the ice level, the streamer I watch, he can actually make a rash dance to the music by crouching.
Ah, I got the lot of it. No. I can't keep on doing
you
the right
thing. You got
joke.
The one character that makes me have unhear thoughts.
Well, hey, look at it this way.
I can say it. Well, almost a guy.
Well, hey, look at it this way. At least you're not Ball of 77.
Shut up. For a second, I thought you were about to say that name.
I didn't say the name. To be fair, that guy's trash too.
He didn't.
Disposable lolly. Almost a guy. Why'd I do that?
You did that.
Doug, I'm warning you.
Chest explode.
Ow.
Just forgot how with Jedi.
Isn't it backwards like a...
time. For now, I'll just do this.
Back! Alright, I'm good.
Oh, I was trying to anti-air you. Standing medium kick or crouching, which is a potential.
I don't know why I went for Gloomy Puppet there. I don't know why.
I don't know.
That's out of my pure stupidity there. And I should have just stuck with my guns and gone with, I forget what it's called. What is that EX move called?
Oh, I can actually look at it now. Here goes.
The Dragon Punch one.
Character move list. Yeah, I heard you.
Oh, lovely.
Glove?
Hello there, randomizer mirror match.
I think that is going to love.
Just a Dragon Punch with both kicks.
Yep, that's the one I usually get for. You're bringing up all these names lately.
Because I need you. I'm looking up Twitter and I have nothing else better to do.
Hey.
Siri, start to look up Twitter and shut up. And I... You know the whole Discord thing?
Yeah. How it sucks.
Yeah, how he makes the FTC. Honestly, the FTC is...
Yeah, it is. Although sometimes I question their... Yeah. Ow. No! Why am I humming the Kim music?
Yeah. Jedi. Even if it did rip off. Even if it did rip off Top Gun.
Flying through the danger zone?
Yeah.
Oh, speaking of, Tom, you know they're making the sequel, right?
What, you mean Under Night SD coming out?
Nah, I'm talking about Top Gun here.
Sir. Then a cold.
I just want to see Maverick crash again. Sorry, we're not doing this. Sorry, we're not doing that. Sorry, we're not doing this. I will waste time.
Oh, and also, it's...
Sorry!
Oh, no. Oh.
You're not timer scanning me.
I wasn't even paying the time. I was busy talking with you.